I started playing pickleball long time ago, probably about 20 years ago, back in Hillsboro, Oregon. Unlike many players that come from tennis, I used to play competitive table tennis. I played that for about 5 years. Then the club moved away and I couldn't play anymore. And then I was invited to check pickleball out and tried it out for the first time, fell in love with it. And over 20 years later, here I am.